When I first came to New Zealand, there were very few cars, mostly horses, carts.
And how does it feel being New Zealand's oldest driver?
I don't know. I can't feel that way. In fact, I don't think I'm old.